Licorice and gumdrops don't scream science, but for a group of high schoolers, candy has become a powerful teaching tool. Brenda Panetta is teaching students how to build DNA models using these delicious treats. But Panetta is not your average teacher. She's a teenager with University of Missouri Extension 4-H, teaching other teens about biotechnology.
We want urban youth to realize that it's not just going to the store and getting, you know, whatever you're gonna get. That there's a big process behind the materials and the food that we get on a daily basis.
In this workshop called Biotech to Feed the World, students learn how advances in science can be used to reduce world hunger. MU Extension Youth Development Specialists say these 4-H'ers will take what they learn and create science lessons for 4-H clubs in their hometowns.
The coolest thing about 4-H is watching our youth grow. You know, watching their confidence grow, watching them educate each other and learn from each other. To me, that's really cool.
Statistics show that 4-H youth are 70% more likely to go on to college compared to those who are not in 4-H.
Most people in the U.S. don't understand that other people in other countries worry about how they're going to eat every day. We're trying to help inform people and how we're trying to help those people grow more food and so they can eat too, just like we can here in the U.S.
Experts hope 4-H programs like Biotech to Feed the World will get today's youth hooked on science. And these kids, like Panetta, might become the next generation of scientists and engineers.
My name is Tanera Toole, and I am investing in my future.
My name is Brenda Panetta, and I want you to join my revolution.
Join the